I think there's a guy from, I think the early 19th century, Kurt Godel. He wasn't from the early 19th century, early 20th century. And he had a working model of a time machine too. But it involved something as large as like the solar system. Like you needed a machine the size of a solar system or something crazy.